latest medal is an homage to Hieronymus Bosch, Jeroen as we say in Dutch. That famous Renaissance painter died 500 years ago, next year, 2016. No bizarre figures and shapes like Jeroen Bosch did himself. That was too evident for me. The design process centered around the idea that Jeroen Bosch intended to mirror people's behavior. He often did so by more or less turning the world upside down. That idea led to integrate a mirror in the medal. By giving the mirror both a curved and a hollow side, the viewer would see himself upside down in the hollow mirror. Several studies are made with pencil sketches. Finally, they led to a search for a harmonious figurative play with the shapes of the letters of his name. For me, it was obvious that the medal should stand up straight, so you can see both sides. It was therefore that I added a rectangular side part. The letters of his name have been imposed on both large sides. The facts and the subject of the medal on the small parts. The final design was digitalized in Faces in the computer. In the computer, the model is improved. The letters and shapes are pushed to the borders of the sides. A final model of the medal was printed in 3D. That plastic model was turned into a silicon mold, in which some models were casted in wax. The wax models are then cire perdu casted in bronze and prepared and patinated with sulfur. I decided to let make the mirror in silver. They were made from 0.8 mm silver, first grade. The mirror is polished and fixed in the bronze medal with two-component adhesive. That's shortly the way the medal is made.